move.
Very perceptive of you.
I knew it.
Shelk. I have no acquaintances in the WRO.
We both changed so much. No, you haven't changed at all. Not in 10 years.
Shelk, it's me. Shelua.
I've been searching for you for so long.
Don't take another step.
Shelk.
It doesn't matter who I am or who you are. My current mission as a deep ground soldier is all that is relevant.
No! It does matter! Even though 10 years have passed, you're still Shelk, my only sister!
Ten years. Has it been that long? The day they came to take me away, I was told I had potential. But those words were nothing but a precursor to a decade of suffering. They manipulated my mind until I was a shadow of my original self. The pain, the fear. For 10 years I lived in a hell far deeper than any you could imagine. But look at me. I should be 19 this year. If I don't receive my daily dose of Mako, this body wouldn't last a day. However, I don't consider myself the least bit unfortunate. Except that for so long I held on to a foolish thread of hope that someday someone would come to save me.
I'm sorry, Shelk. I'm so sorry.
It's time to put the past behind us.
Stop this!
Reeve to Esty.
So, you are Shalua's younger sister.
Now I can terminate both of you at once.
Look at her! That's the price Shelua has paid fighting Shinra for the past 10 years. She has given more than her arm. More than her eye. She has put her life on the line, time and time again. All to find her lost sister. More than half her organs have been reconstructed. Not a day goes by when Shelua doesn't suffer the pain of 100 souls. But still, she...
Enough. I've heard enough.
Stop! Vincent. Use these.
Shelk? Shelk!
Don't worry. The bullets will only sedate her. Let Vincent handle this.
give up.